Security expected today at Oakland's Coliseum BART Station after a standoff between police and an armed robbery suspect forced that BART station to be closed for hours. The police say the suspect barricaded himself inside of a stolen car after allegedly ramming a police cruiser during a chase. The police used an armored vehicle and a drone to capture and arrest the suspect. The